Yeah, just on our way to Lake Waikaremoana. Isn't that a lovely scene? That horse. That's the cow, that's motor still running. Yeah, too lovely. Very nice. Isn't it nice? Here we are at the lake at last.
So lovely.
Well, is that the what we have to walk over? Over there.
That could be the first day.
Phew.
There might be a hut up the top there somewhere.
Sure.
So that's no problem. The first day is 6 hours, isn't it? Going up the hill.
The first day, yeah, was 5 hours, it says. But that's for a fit person with not too much on their back, I should think.
Oh, not necessarily.
Well, I should imagine I mean, 8 kilometres, that's climbing, and they give you 5 hours.
Yeah.
So it must be pretty heavy climb, heavy going.
And what's the time on the next day?
The next one is 3 hours for 7 kilometres. Well,
3 hours only.
Yeah, 3 hours
only.
Yeah.
See that.
But we'd like an easy day.
We do want an easy day
after the first day.
Yeah, that's fine. So yeah. The next one is 4 hours. You see.
Aww.
We could just we'll see how we go, because if you know.